troubled person. He's a truly crazy person himself. When a person's personality is personable, he should not have sit like a lump. It's harder than a matador coercible to try to get you off of your rump. So single and attentive and attractive a man is everything a person could wish. But turning off a person is the act of a man who likes to pull the hooks out of fish. Knock, knock, is anybody there? Knock, knock, it really isn't fair. Knock, knock, I'm working on my charms. Knock, knock, a zombie's in my arms. Oh, that sweet affection, what is wrong? Where's the loose connection? How long, oh Lord, how long? Bobby, baby, Bobby, 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 you could drive a person boggy. You could blow a person's cool. Like you make a person feel a hoggy, while you make her feel a fool. When a person says to you, upset her, that's when you're good. You impersonate a person better than a zombie should. I could understand a person if he wasn't good in bed. I could understand a person if he actually was dead. Do 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 do.